Elvis Presley exploded onto the music scene with Arthur Crudup's song, That's All Right, his first recording ever.
That's all right, mama, just any way you do, that's all right.
Elvis began a career recreating the style and music of black people for a mostly white teenage audience.
You take like Elvis Presley. Elvis really didn't start rock and roll or the blues or anything. I'm still here. It's unfortunate I'm still here, and I know the whole story about it. We were dealing with that again, that old black and white crazy stuff.